हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू अवर सोशल क्लास स्टैंडर्ड थर्ड। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर न्यू लेसन। द नेम ऑफ द लेसन इज मीन्स ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट। ओके टेल मी स्टूडेंट, विच व्हीकल्स आर यूज फॉर ट्रैवलिंग? कार्स, बसेस, ट्रेन्स, एरोप्लेन्स, दीज आर यूज फॉर ट्रैवलिंग। वी नीड ट्रैवल ऑलमोस्ट एवरी डे। We use traveling for buses, trains, aeroplanes, and some places in use animals also for traveling. Okay, tell me student, which animals are used for traveling? Camels, elephants are used for traveling in forest areas. And horses, bullocks are used for traveling in villages areas. These animals are used for traveling in some places. The main purpose of transport is to carry people and goods from one place to another. And all these means of transport became possible due to the invention of the wheel. Modern man was invented fast moving vehicles run on coal, petrol, diesel or electricity. And the means of transport is divided into four major transport. First transport is road transport, railways, water transport, air transport. Now let us discuss about road transport. Vehicles such as buses, cars, motorcycles, scooters, these vehicles are move on the road. They are run on the petrol or diesel or electricity. The major roads which connect one state to another are called national highways. They are also called state highways, and they connect to important cities within a state. And next topic is railways. For traveling for long distance within the country, we use trains. These trains are run on coal, diesel or electricity. This transport connected to almost all parts of the country, and they are goods and as well as passenger trains. And the engine that pulls in a train is called locomotive. Next transport is water transport. Tell me student, which vehicles are used for water transport? Ships, boats, steamers. These are used for water transport. Water transport is slowest transport and cheapest transport. And tankers carry oil from one country to another. And ships sails on oceans, carry goods and people one country to another. The transport used in our country almost all places in our country. Air transport. Okay, tell me student, which vehicle is used for air transport? Aeroplanes. Aeroplanes, helicopters, jet planes. These are used for air transport. Air transport is very fastest transport and costliest transport. This transport takes us to foreign countries. And an aeroplane landed and take off at airport. Okay, tell me student, which one is the fastest transport? Air transport. Slowest transport is water transport. And cheapest transport? Water transport. And costliest transport is air transport. Next topic is desert ships. In desert areas, camels are used for traveling. So, camel is known as the ship of the desert. Ship of the desert. Which animal is called ship of the desert? Camel. In desert areas are camels are used for traveling. Camel is known as ship of the desert. Now next topic is importance transport. And what are importance of transport? Different means of transport very important in the modern age. They bring different countries closer and more friendly to another. The means of transport enable us to move faster. And they also help to move goods faster. These are the importance of the transport. Now, today homework is this question and answer. Write 3 times in your rough note. What is the question? What is the purpose of transport? Answer is, the purpose of transport is to carry people and goods from one place to another. This question and answer, write 3 times. Okay? Thank you, students.